Museum of Air, Sea, and Space, you are looking towards the Intrepid. Brilliant fine museum, by the way. You could easily spend an entire day there. But as noted, originally a World War II aircraft carrier, seeing major action, for example, during the pivotal Battle of Leyte Gulf in the Philippines, October 1944. Pivotal. Because it was there and then that the Allies destroyed the Japanese Navy. Not until, however, the Japanese had launched their first ever series of kamikaze attacks. Among the initial targets, the Intrepid, New York-based economic recovery from this disaster. That is the Hudson Yards, completed within the past 8 to 10 years, and give you the idea. It was not until the year 2010 that the city of New York at long last began to come back. And has it ever. But have you noticed all the recent construction throughout the metropolitan area? Skyscrapers, for example, for the first time, not in Queens, and even straight in front of us, for a long distance, in Jersey City, New Jersey.
Here is the rare example of a statue
that honors not a particular person or event, but an idea.
Thank you. Hier, komm her. Ja, ich denke mir schon, dass das alles mit drauf ist. Mhm. Ah, schau her, da müsste jetzt drauf sein. Ja.
Das ist wahrscheinlich hier die Circle Line zur Liberty, also Freiheitsstatue, gell?
Once again, everybody, my name is Peter. I'll be out on the bow as you disembark. Careful on the gangway, everybody. Watch your step.
Yeah.